Hey everyone, I'm Nog, and welcome to a Let's Try of Orc Colony, which came out in early access on Steam today, the 15th of June. So we're going to give it a shot and see what it's all about. So the basic premise is that we are orcs and we need to build up a base and go raiding on humans and other orc colonies, I think, as well. And we're the prince, and starting up a new colony. And our dad, I guess, the king, will send requests and stuff that we need to fulfill, and there'll also come requests in from other colonies and stuff like that. So let's jump right into it, and let's name our colony. What are we gonna call it? GROARRR. Yeah. So let's start our colony. All right, so message from the Orc King. My son, so yeah, it is our dad. You are now ready to establish your own colony. We found a promising location and built a few rooms to get you started. A builder's room to help you dig for future rooms, a silver mine is excavated to help your treasury get filled with crowns, and a goblin's room so that goods can be moved around in your colony. Me and other captains will be asking for goods soon, and if you fulfill these requests, I will reward you with crowns. Also, do not forget about attracting champions so you can raid human lands. Okay, very cool. So let's just pause real quick and see what we're working with here. So we have a silver mine, storeroom, a treasury, a basic builder's room, and a basic goblin's room, and the colony entrance. Okay, that sounds good. And what do we have here? Silver ore, copper ore, rocks, 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 silver ore, rocks. Okay. All right. And let's take a look at the goblins room. Okay, choose goods for goblins in this room. Okay. So I think that's fine. Let's pause again. What do we have up here? Goods. We don't really have any goods of any kind. Storeroom. We have 80 food, 2500 crowns, 750 stones, and that's about it. All right. So what else do we have? Requests. We don't have any requests yet. No throne room. Champions. No champions. Okay. And let's just pause it. Down here we have all the different stuff that we can build. So we have throne room, builder's room, bedroom, dining room, all kinds of stuff. We'll go through that as we move along. So dig, F, demolish, Q, cancel, C. Okay, so I guess we're going to start out by digging a bit. And let's dig out here. And like that. See, if they're all three, then one, two, three. One, two, three. So there. And I guess we'll do that like that for now. And let's let the game go. We'll speed it up a little bit so that things happen. Okay. So we have the storeroom, the treasury, the basic builder's room, and the basic goblin's room. What would be good to build here? Maybe a bedroom, maybe a dining room. I'm not really sure. Storage, distribution. Okay, we can build the elevator things. Food. Okay, so there's three food rooms. Big farm, butcher's room, and kitchen. I guess it would be good to put these on the same level and then put them next to a dining room as well. I think that might be a good thing to do. Let's start by sticking in another silver mine. Raw materials, silver mine. Stick a silver mine in there. And quarry here, I think. So maybe another silver mine. There. And a copper mine up here. Let's try it. Okay, and then I think I want to dig out this way. Whoa. That was a bit further than that I had intended. Let's just do it like that. I think just digging doesn't cost anything, no. Alright, so we have those going. We're up to a population of 6 now. So I think we need to think about getting some food and stuff going. And I think we'll do that up here. Maybe. Well, how many rooms do we have room for here? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. But up here we'll have room for 4 rooms. So I think what we'll do up here is put our dining area and then all the other stuff needed for food. So what I think I want to do is build a couple of bedrooms. Stick a bedroom in here. Or let's just build one bedroom. I don't know how many we need. Let's just try one bedroom. And our goblin is running around picking up stuff. Okay, so that's what this means. Basically, if we say don't pick up pigs, it won't pick up pigs from the pig farm and so on. So if you build another goblin room, then we can determine which room grabs what and do a bit of management in that way. All right, so I think I just saw something about eating, so we better do something about food. Or no, I can't find an empty table to eat on. Yeah, we do. So let's build the dining room. The dining room there. And then food. There's food, food, food there. The pork chop might be a good place to look for food. We'll build the kitchen. Then we'll build the butcher's room. And we'll build the pig farm. Alright. So that should start producing some food, I hope. And our goblin here is running around. Ooh, we have 12 rocks, 9 copper ores. Okay, so these are good. So what we produce comes up here in goods and in the storeroom. So we have 12 rocks. We have 12 rocks. Okay. That's fine. Let's see, production. Do we need to mason? Rocks from quarries are crafted here to turn them stone used for building different rooms. Okay. So we don't actually have a quarry yet. I completely missed that. Okay, we need a quarry. Oh, we do have a quarry. Okay. That's good. Could build another quarry down here, I suppose. But I think I want to build a mason. And what else do we have? Copper smelter. Okay. So let's build the copper smelter here. Alright. This is going well, I think. I suppose we should get in some more elevators. Maybe stick an elevator here. That might be good. Elevator. We can't? Why not? We'll fit there. It won't go anywhere else. Let's try building an elevator. Ah, I think I understand. Let's see, distribution. So if we stick it there, then it'll go. Okay, so we need to have it dug out first. Cannot dig through boulders. Okay. So I guess we can't stick an elevator there. That's a shame. We do have some copper here and some silver, which is nice. And rocks. More silver down there. And there are a lot of boulders in the way. Like that. Okay, so What's this? Upgrade. Click on a room to upgrade it to the next level. Okay. Let's try it. A trader? Let's see. So... Alright. So, pigs. They cost 3. Why don't we have any pigs? We have a pig thing. Are they being turned into meat? I mean, yeah, but we don't have any meat either. I guess we're eating it faster than we are eating it faster than we're producing it. Maybe we need to build another one or upgrade. Let's see, what could we sell? Because we are running low on crowns. So we could sell some stones, I suppose. And that is about it. So let's sell some stones. Let's sell... Okay, this is a click fest. Let's sell 51 stones. Do we want to buy some meat? Let's just buy one of each and see what that does. Actually, let's buy 5 of each. Okay, so now we have 2 pigs in storage and 2 meat. Okay, we have 11 people and apparently only 2 can eat at a time in this dining room. So maybe we need more dining rooms. Oh, we need a bedroom as well. Oh, we already have a bedroom. Fine. So... What are we gonna do here? Okay, so that guy just sat down for a meal. But what did the improved goblins room do? Oh, we have 2 goblins now. Okay, cool. Well, where did we get iron ingots from? I have no idea. Well, our storeroom has a couple of pigs, a couple of meats, a bit of food. And copper ingots. We have the crowns, rocks, stones, and that's it. Silver ores, gold ores, and emerald ores are not available because that goes into crowns. Okay, fair enough. Or maybe we can't. Why is it not available? Let's try this and see what happens. Alright, so we had a bit of money again. So, it seems like food is going to be an issue. Food is going to be an issue. So we'll build a pig farm. Actually, let's build 2 pig farms and a butcher. That should stock up pigs and meat, hopefully. And it is. Very nice. And we do need another dining room, I think. So let's build that here. What if we upgrade the builder room? Because that means that we get 2 builders? Yes, it does. Okay, very nice. Well, I suppose we could have just upgraded the pig farm instead of build those things. Actually, let's do that. Let's demolish that and that. Yeah. And then let's try upgrading this and this. So, I suppose they produce faster? I'm not sure. It doesn't say. It doesn't give us any tooltip or anything like that. Let's upgrade the kitchen as well. We do have a lot of pigs and meat now, which is nice. We have some copper ingots and copper ores. Does that mean that we can... Ooh, we can make a copper weaponsmith. We're going through stones fast. I think we need another quarry. And another mason. Maybe, or just upgrade. Can we upgrade this quarry? Yes, we can. Let's upgrade those two. I'm guessing that it means that... Oh, let's pause. There's something down here. I'm guessing that upgrading them means that they do stuff faster. That would be logical to me, so let's hope that's the case. My prince, our colony is suffering a famine, and I ask you to help us. Our people are already hungry, but if you could send 21 units of meat by February 26th, 1301, we might be saved from starvation. Let's accept that request. We don't have the meats yet, but hopefully our meats will go up. Can we upgrade again? So let's do that. Okay. So the butcher and the pig farm are now upgraded. Or we really need... How much does it cost to upgrade this? 216. We can't do that right now. Why are you just sitting there? There are a ton of pigs there, I think. Grab the pigs and put them in... We want meat! Okay, I think we need to... They don't put the pigs in the storeroom. We have meat there, food. Okay. Ah, now he got something to do. Good. And does that mean that we're going to get more meat? I hope so. Our pigs are now going down. All right. I think I get it. But why is the meat not going up? Let's have a look here. Butcher's room. Pigs are processed to produce meat to be sent to the kitchens for cooking food. Okay. But we should be... Okay, now we're up to 20 meat. And how... what was the request? 20 units of meat. Need more resources. But we have... that meat. In our storeroom, we have 20 units of meat. So shouldn't we be able to send that? See that. We have 20 units of meat. Come on, give me some more meat so I can send this stuff. Let's see, still 20 meat. Our food is going down quite fast. Still 20 units of meat. 23. Fulfill request. Yay! Alright, we fulfilled our request. Very nice. So that means, I think, that let's not store that meat in the storeroom anymore and have the kitchen make it instead into food. Maybe. Alright, someone's going to sleep. Someone was sleeping, okay. Alright. think we're doing reasonably okay. We're a bit low on money. Why is the kitchen not getting any meat to produce food out of? I don't understand that. Let's see, storeroom. See, we don't want to store meat, we want to store food. Or what? Oh, raider? Alright. So what do we have that we could trade? Oh, we got a lot of crowns. Very nice. I guess that's from the request being fulfilled. So we should... We can't afford to buy food, really. I think we're gonna chance it. And what else do we have? What do we have that we could sell? We could sell some copper ingots. They pay quite well. But we only have 30 of them. I think I would like more before I start selling our stuff. But we're not going to do anything. So the 21 units of meat you sent arrived just in time to help feed the colony. They are now eating well and you helped save a struggling colony. As a reward, I've added 1,200 crowns to your treasury. Fantastic! Okay, so that means that we can upgrade this to an advanced kitchen. And I don't see the chef doing anything at any time. But all we can do is pig farm, butcher's room, and kitchen. Why are we not making food? I don't understand. We're not storing anything there at the moment. So we produced 4 food last month, that's it. 81 pigs, 47 meat, and 4 bloody food. That is not a whole lot. He's doing something. Making food. Let's upgrade this so that we get more goblins running around. That might be the problem. That he's simply not getting the stuff needed. So now we should have 3 goblins, right? Yeah. We slow it down. We have 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Oh, a request. So, my prince, our colony is suffering famine. You need 28 units of pigs by March 19th. We're going to accept it and pause and say storeroom. We want to store pigs. We should have more than enough meat to make food. Now again, he's not doing anything. I really don't get that. Make some food, man. We're running out. I didn't say eat some food. I said make some food. Cook some food. Okay, how many goods do we have now? We have 20 pigs. How many did they need? 20. Okay. Oh, they need 28. Okay. Hopefully we'll get to that. Alright, he's making food now. Ooh, meats are being delivered to him. Good. Don't grab the pigs out of the storeroom. Bring pigs to the storeroom. We need pigs. Okay. 23 now. Alright. And the food is going up. Very good. He's actually doing something. I think the problem was that we didn't have enough. Okay, we can't upgrade that anymore. We need another goblin's room, I think. Should we place one up here? Might be good. We're 26 pigs now. We're getting there. And he's cooking. Very good. So let's see. Still says we only produced 4. Weird. Okay. 29. We can fulfill the request. Right. I think it might be a good idea to store up some pigs and some meat for requests coming in. Let's actually build another goblin's room up here. We have one there, and we have one there. We'll upgrade it, I think. We have 2. It means we have 5 goblins running around. We do need more elevators. Can't we blow that rock off or something? I would really like to, because I want more elevators. Let's dig out some area down here. Okay, let's see, how many copper ingots do we have? 48. So, copper smelter might be nice. How many rocks do we have? 96. I think we need another quarry. Or, upgrade that. Upgrade that. That's actually a better idea. I think we're going to upgrade everything before we do anything else. Or build more of it, I mean. Oh. 1,200 crowns more. Very nice. I love it. We really do need more. I think we are going to build another quarry. Raw materials, quarry. We can't. We don't have enough stone to build a quarry. Okay, that's a bit of a... That's 22. Alright. So let's speed up again. We do need to build a throne room as well. 250 and 90 stone. Man. We do have enough to build a quarry now. Yeah. Let's build it there. And then we'll have another copper ore mine there. And I suppose we should build another elevator here. Cannot, we don't have enough stone. Okay. We put a mason up here maybe. Because these are... Yeah, everything is upgraded to max, right? Yeah. Well, maybe we should build another mason up there and then get this mason and this quarry and this mason upgraded. I think that's what we need to do, maybe. I think so, but we are going to look at that in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and maybe subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Also, I would love to hear what you think of Orc Colony, so leave a comment and let me know what you think of the game. And if you played it, then please feel free to give me tips and stuff like that. I'm sure I could use them. So yeah, see you guys.